Welcome back. Someone died last time, but then I spoiled and I said no. So I'm just ruining the whole plot of this game, apparently.
Good to see you, Batman.
Tried. Oh, I was looking for
Yeah, my capacity's going up.
Where does this newsman conduct his research?
We've questioned every single one of those mercs, and we got nothing. We're a joke to them, Batman. They're not scared at all.
Hello. Oh, these are the guys that rescued from me. It's chemicals.
There are rumors going around, Batman. Something about a weapon. It's Ace all over again. I know it.
Thanks, the only Asian guy in Gotham.
He's out there too. Great.
Well, Scarecrow's invited to the party.
I've heard from my family. They made it to the mainland, okay.
There's a green guy right there.
Batman.
Keeps cutting out.
Turn left.
Hey, Watchtower guys.
Yeah.
It's a real shame I'm in here. When the cloudburst goes off, I would have had the best seat in the house.
Wait, oh, ABC.
Oh, yeah, that dude.
Oh.
It's nothing. The men in the field have their orders. They know who to kill.
Apparently, I've done one of these. Well, there's a thing in here. Ah, just more people to talk to. How you doing?
These scumbags you're bringing in think they have rights. It's almost funny. Beats me while we're locking them up.
I'm uncomfortable now.
Criminals are still people.
I'm just gonna back away. See ya.
They're in cash.
Hey, how's it going?
I don't think I can listen to that crap for much longer. We need soundproof cells in here.
How you doing?
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
Something's up with you. You seem to be coming down with a case of radiation sickness, or... What happens if I press Y? Oh, shit.
You're working for Riddler.
Hey, what? You're crazy!
My eyes crazy. Tell me! You're green!
What's with the green makeup?
I don't know what he's talking about, guys. Are you sure?
I like the idea that Batman's just crazy and seeing green people is like, you're working for Riddler!
Tell him when Gordon's on his trail. Stick those dumb trophies of his around the place. That kind of stuff. But that's it.
I love the idea that he actually hires people to place the dumb trophies everywhere.
Yeah.
The fuck in there.
You can't throw me in here. I'm a cop.
Not anymore.
Not anymore. I have the authority to fire you.
I'm a triple agent.
Officer Wicker, you're fired.
Oh, he's a triple agent. He's Revolver Ocelot.
No hard feelings. In your position, I'd have probably done the same thing. Can't be too careful, right? So, you can let me out now, okay?
Let me think about it. No.
Hey,
what do you guys say about that?
Sorry about drawing our guns. We just all on edge around here, that's all.
It's alright.
Sorry, Batman. We had no idea. Internal affairs.
Hey, Milsha. Militia.
Militi.
There's nothing you can do to stop him.
Militia.
Hey, it's this guy.
Oh, yeah. You idiot.
You ain't gonna find any other weapons, Batman. No way. Penguin's too smart for you.
Fire crew is silent.
Step in here. Let's see what you really made of. I dare you.
Ooh, can you?
No, that'd be great. I really love this way of like showing your progress.
Yeah.
Like locking everyone up in here.
You think you can take back this city from us? We're here to stay, Batman. Ain't nothing you can do about it. What's wrong with me?
You were sick, but you're getting better. Your mind.
Poor guy.
Screwed up.
Yeah.
My head. It hurts.
Just take it easy. You're gonna be okay.
Poor little fella.
He was just a boy.
He'd have done that.
October 26th. I was searching the archive.
Ryder. Batman, I'm honored. Of all the places you could be. It's too dangerous for you.
No, he looks like the one dude from Mystery Men.
Ritualistic sacrifice.
I can't remember that guy's real life name, but yeah. Leave.
No question, I've got a story on my hands here. Maybe my own special. That'd wipe the smile off of Vale's face. You know, I heard she's dating Bruce Wayne. So what? His parents were killed. I'm sure he got over it when he saw his bank balance.
What did you say?
I think there was like a Riddler clue about this guy.
Actually, yeah, there was.
He like take a. Yeah, yep. There you go. Fucking dongus.
Hey guys, how's it going?
We should be out there looking for Gordon.
A souvenir from previous life. Why hold a hand when a hook will suffice?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
But it comes with your choice of topping. That's good.
Tell me you found her, Batman.
I'm sorry.
No, don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow.
It's actually smart.
Yeah.
He's probably gonna go on the fucking warpath. Oh, that other riddle was that. Or wait, other side. Killer Croc get his hand off.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey. Hey. What? No.
Subject too small. No subject detected.
What God the damn it.
Frick? Can you, like, duck and do it?
I don't know. I cannot.
Subject obscured.
Cash, can you just, like, put your hand over here? Just, there we go. Yeah, I did it. I am the best. Hey, look, it's firefighters.
Awesome.
I'm saving them firefighters.
Fur fooders.
There's more firefighters and more firefighters.
Yeah, all the fur fooders. Fur fighters.
I know I'm a cop and she's, well, you know. But that doesn't mean we shouldn't try. Ivy cares about the environment, Batman. You gotta give her credit. That's not a popular position to take these days.
Fuck the environment.
I know I'm a cop and she's, well, you know. But that doesn't mean we shouldn't try.
I know the chief meant well, but we should have never come back.
No, I don't want to talk to you.
Firefighters, not Navy SEALs.
Ivy.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too, if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Mm. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. Mm.
He's not threatening, by the way. The Scarecrow's thing will fucking murder all the plants, too.
About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how. And can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically. But there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup.
Damn it.
Where to?
The botanical gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Get in the fucking trunk.
Just take the other seat this time.
Whee! Well, see you guys. I'm just taking this dangerous criminal.
Yeah.
She's free now.
Yeah. So, I guess it could probably be implied or... maybe be inferred in this case. I don't know the
correct answer. Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around.
Inferred what?
That it was Ivy's plan. Like she knew.
Scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
That Batman would be coming to ask her for help eventually. So she kind of let herself get captured. Maybe.
Oh, you have to go out manually, apparently.
Yeah. Bat manually. Burp.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance. That's the rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. I've already analyzed this section.
I'm trying.
Don't want to get spotted. Jeez.
That's the right side scan. I just need to scan the left side.
It's like taking photographs of Metal Gear.
Yeah. Thanks, Navi.
The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on.
You totally ghost in the shell it.
Leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with a 60
millimeter. It's a Death Star.
Take it out.
Totally is.
He's gonna fire a missile off its pooper.
I can use the radar to track the drone's movements.
So, time for some tank stuff. Stealth.
Wow, you're also something something Metal Gear.
What? You?
Hey man, I wasn't the one who's bad at it.
Cover scout destroyed. Yeah. Impossible.
It's okay, I'm terrible at everything.
Yeah,
except RPGs apparently. I can fucking speedrun every RPG I play.
Yeah, I guess actually, both are RPGs. Yeah, you're extremely, good time.
Extremely quickly.
Didn't give you too much trouble. I thought you'd like to know that
Ooh.
The Batmobile upgrade you requested
installation
at the clock tower facility. Assuming the car's still in one piece, of course.
Thanks, Lucius.
Well, I'm talking to you from my car hologram, so what do you think? Yeah, Batman.
Car hologram. Oh. No. Upgrades. Bam.
The weapon generator Mark 3 allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their
effectiveness. Yeah. I can shoot more missiles.
Yay!
Or half more drones.
More missiles.
Now to get Ivy to the botanical gardens.
More missiles. Oh, it's one of those!
Get over here.
Oh,
it's nice when you just stumble onto
I keep thinking those green arrows were like dudes on motorbikes or something like that, and he keeps like running them over.
Oh.
Like, no, wait. It's just a graphic. Whoa! Side turn! Oh, I thought he went inside there.
Yeah, so did I for a second. I was like, what happened?
Oh, well, that was some big destructions.
Yeah, I'm definitely impressed with how much you destroy driving around. Like, they must put a lot of time and effort into doing that. Cause...
Yeah. Yeah, watching you play this kind of makes me want to play some of the other ones and I'll get caught up.
Definitely, they're fun games.
Yeah.
I take them.
I don't know. I don't know what it is. I felt like a little bit kind of... Like, Asylum was good, but I still kind of felt like a little bummed out when I was finished with it. Like, just... I don't know. It didn't leave me wanting more, I guess.
Like, see, Asylum... made me pretty obsessed with this series.
Yeah.
I want more now.
Yeah.
Arkham City was like the most exciting thing for me in years.
Fair enough. It's just, I guess it... Like, it doesn't help that I'm not really a Batman fan to begin
with. Yeah, I'm a pretty big Batman fan.
Yeah, so that, like, that could be a big... Oh, Cobra tanks all over the goddamn place.
Oh, no, not now.
Because, yeah, you switched islands.
Oh, I got this guy at least.
Yeah.
Fuck him.
The militia's down another lieutenant.
There we go. Oh, so okay, I see. You get a whole bunch of upgrades and shit, but I don't know. As always, I rarely give games a chance. So as such, I miss out on a lot of fun things.
All I'm asking is give games a chance.
One at a time. Bird.
Get the fuck out of here!
I guess that means you should feel special, Wade. You've introduced me to lots of comic books and video games.
I have!
Yeah.
I'm like your pusher.
Yeah. Basically, that's how I, like, I rarely find stuff on my own is the weird thing. Like, I might find, like, the odd, like, video game or something like that, but, like, when it comes to, like, music or movies or whatever, I don't really have my own taste. Actually, I think Scott Pilgrim, that one I found. Kind of. Or at least I heard of it, and then I was like, oh, wow, this movie sounds like it's going to be really cool. And then I saw the preview, and I was like, this movie looks like it's going to be really cool. And I saw it, and I'm like, this is the greatest movie I've ever seen.
Yeah, after I saw the movie, I immediately went and bought all the books.
Oh, yeah, totally.
The next day.
I think someone actually bought the books for me?
Well, and now there's, yes. Now there's those color versions out, and I really want those.
Yeah, like the hardcover ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of want those, too.
Text help!
Yeah, actually, I think someone bought me the whole series as like a birthday gift, as like a box set. That's why I have that poster up in my house. Yeah,
that's a cool poster.
Yeah, I liked it. I liked it quite a lot. Actually, I'm slowly rereading one of the books the guy made called Seconds, basically.
Yeah, how was that?
It's really good. It's different. It's not Scott Pilgrim, but it's still a really good book.
Yeah, I'm meaning to get around to reading that.
Yeah.
Put on some pants!
Yeah.
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power.
It's a tree, she's Ivy. Weak,
poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow.
If this is Metal Gear, go to stock footage and you hear like a lecture on the evils of pollution.
Not anymore.
Captain Planet.
What happened?
He's our hero.
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate
reaching
the root,
for the sun.
They're lost.
And there's no tree that would ever reach the sun.
How will you?
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free.
Bit weird. Well, I'm just gonna play with these tentacles now.
I always liked Ivy best when they made her a weird supernatural, incredibly powered.
Yeah.
She's one of the few Batman villains that's like an actual like superhuman.
Yeah. And that plant has a butthole.
And it does. Face.
Okay, so I was kind of like talking over what's going on.
Lucius,
I need to like find the roots of this tree. System.
It's deep underground.
Get them loose.
I'm sure I can put something together, but it may take
so she can like grow it out.
Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius.
Thanks, Lucius.
Give me an update on Gotham's most wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to
fucking
another
Penguin.
Cache. And a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.
I hope that's not actually his motivation.
Oh, God!
Two-Face and Penguin Loose in our city? We need to show him who's boss!
In the back, I'll drive.
That'd be great. Okay, we've got.
What if I did make like a hypothetical game where it's like Batman and the Joker, and you're like a team?
Ooh, we got intel on more firefighter dudes.
Yay!
And Penguin.
Looks like you're capped out on the lieutenants.
For now, anyway.
For now. Yeah.
Two-Face. We got stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, all this stuff.
So many stuff.
It's closest. Yeah, let's go save this firefighter.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, when I was getting rid of the trophies, I also like killed all of those flying drones.
Oh yeah.
So the cops could find shit for me.
That's good.
Whee!
Whee! That's it. No, the bat's there. Now I can't see the bat. Okay, well. Back to being a criminal, I guess.
Crime doesn't pay. Except when it does.
Except when you're crime time.
Wait, what is that? Oh, okay, it's right there.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a lot of dudes here.
There is a lot of dudes there.
I should start with this guy, maybe.
Maybe.
Maybe?
Shit, that garbage can's a threat.
You wait! The chief's gonna make you all pay for that!
Whoops!
Whoop!
Hey! I meant to do the silent takedown, but I pressed the X instead of the Y.
Oh, jeez, Wade. Oh, jeez. Kick. Stomp. Punch. Flip. Grapple. Punch. Okay, I'm done.
Bop it, twist it. Remember Bop It?
Yeah, kind of. I never had a Bop It.
I never had one, but like my cousin did. Or something. Someone.
Do you remember like those? I don't even know what they were called. Those, they're like bouncy balls with like a ring on them.
Oh.
They like looked like Saturn, and then like you could like bounce on them. And...
maybe.
I fuck if I know what those are called, but I want one of those, like bouncy things. I'll keep
watch. I'm Batman.
Yes. That's a shitty thing to do to another person. Just pick them up and drop them.
He was on a line. Yeah. He was hanging. He's fine.
Yeah.
Explode. Ooh, proximity mines. Okay.
Alright. Oh, he's scowed.
I just missed my chance to fucking do a few takedown. Whoops.
Hi. Oh. Time.
Hey, guys.
Oh. Ugh. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh.
Oh.
It was like a double axe handle with a dick.
Double axe handle. Which always seems like a shittier way to hit somebody because it seems slower.
But it's cool.
I guess.
Fine. Now if you can't help yourself, you're never going to get anywhere in life.
That's true.
I would rescue myself if I could.
Yeah, come on, firefighter, pull yourself up by the bootstraps.
Yeah.
I think we've made that joke already, but...
probably.
Just in case we haven't. Stop on my account, Batman. These
bastards don't deserve the air they breathe. Wow, you're okay. Safe now. How many of you found? Whoa, dude. God, I almost don't
want to know. Most of your crew are alive back at GCPD. Just three are missing.
Woo. Not for long with you looking.
Wait here.
You went from scared to hopeful. To pick you just up. A blink of an eye.
Bonk.
Please, go help the others. I
just hope you get there in time. There's no time. Oops, APC driver. An APC just got fuck this guy up. These are fun.
Jeez, Alfred, it's lieutenants. Don't you know English? Me.
He knows proper British English.
Yes,
me. It
could be anywhere else. Yeah, it's not real English, though. I mean, who doesn't want
Batman dead? They put use in words where use don't need to be.
Yeah. What do they think this is? Fucking Canada? We invented that shit.
I totally never actually spell words like that.
With the U?
No.
Really?
I spell them the American way.
Really?
Because I see them that way more, so that's what I'm used to.
Wow! I didn't know that. You're a mutant. I'm gonna kill you.
Wow, for an X-Men fan, that's very prejudiced of you.
Yeah. It's kind of ironic, isn't it?
You're making Dutch Cyclops say it.
Aw, for Cyclops.
Cyclops is right.
He was right. I still really want that on a t-shirt. But I haven't seen an actual version of it that I can acquire.
And there must be.
I think there is ones with, like, different versions, but I want to get the one with his X-Mask.
Like his modern mask.
Yeah.
Oh, he's fucked.
Yep. Yeah. I think it just looks the best as a t-shirt design with that kind of like head and the Cyclops.
Yeah, it works really well.
Although I kind of want to get Quentin Quire's Magneto in his left shirt. Which, You know, it doesn't really make any sense.
Like in his first story, Quickfire, the first one he was in, he wore like a Magneto's red shirt.
Oh, right.
That's where the whole thing kind of started.
Right, right.
Boom.
Yeah, I think
fuck you.
I might have to start reading like that team of X-Men.
Wolverine and the X-Men is by Jason Aaron. It was really good.
Yeah. And isn't... Is there just like X-Men? Isn't that just a book as well?
Yes. It focused on the female X-Men.
Oh, okay.
At the time, anyway. Like, at the time of the Bendis stuff you were reading as well.
Like, Storm and Rogue and...
Yeah, like Psylocke and Jubilee. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's fuck up Penguin.
It sounded like fucking... I think it was Storm's daughter wanted to stay.
Good work, Nightwing.
In the future.
God, I can't remember.
Yeah.
Oh
God,
it's the bat. What the hell is he driving? Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that. I need to see the
Penguin. Whoops. Thugs will never return to their hideout if they can see the Batmobile. Whoops. I'm too easily spotted in the car. But I might have to start focusing on other teams now. And I'm pretty much. I'm not sure. How many more books there are for all new and uncanny X-Men, but...
And then you might have one or two of each left.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought I needed to tag the vehicle with my Disruptor, but I guess I don't. If you remember me doing that before.
Yeah!
We got a problem.
I don't know, I think you've lost him, technically.
Do you some serious damage.
Where is he now? I don't know. I can't see him.
Just because you can't see him, don't mean he can't see you. Next like that their penguin is like British or whatever.
Yeah. Cockney bastard. No. I don't know. Whatever. I think that's the Oi Governor. That's Cockney.
I don't know. Penguin's weird. Apologies to any of our English fans.
I think making fun of the English accent isn't really punching down. I don't think it's worth sideways punching. Maybe?
Batman knows all about sideways punching.
He sure does.
And dick punching.
Especially dick punching. But especially dick punching. When we were talking about like American spelling versus Canadian spelling, the one thing I always do is I always say Z instead of Z.
Yeah.
Z just makes more sense to me. Z is just stupid and seems too formal for a letter.
I use both probably, I'd say.
Yeah. I should follow it from
above using the rooftops. I'm trying, man.
Yeah.
I don't know if they think they've lost me yet or not. I hope they have.
I hope they're actually
leading me to their base.
They might just be driving around randomly right now. It looks like they're going...
to Falcone or Sionis Industries. That's Black Mask's thing.
No. Looks like they might have stopped.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, you're good.
We're good.
You did it. You found them.
I'm the best. Around.
Is ever keep me down? A front for one of his weapons caches.
I'll take point. Age before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
Nightwing. It's really red in here.
Ah, that's what I gotta do.
Calling the Burtmerber.
Which is apparently far away. I wanna go down. There we go. Hey guys.
Nice work. Tim, run. Load zone. Whee! Boxes. And this thing. There's Nightwings in town. That's all we need. Another freaking amount.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
Get it? Drop in?
No, I don't actually get it. Can you explain it for me, please?
No, not this time.
Oh, fuck. Now I'll never know what Batman meant.
Yeah, right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link.
Wow, that must have been interesting.
Yeah, damn right I am. Your stretch was like a cakewalk compared to mine. Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sore you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny.
Get it? Gay joke.
Gay joke.
What you gonna do when you're not gonna score? Relocate. What are you talking about?
Ow.
We're... Aw.
This is a lot of dudes.
Sure is.
Oh, but there's my buddy.
Dual team takedown! Yeah!
Bonk!
Okay. Now you have his bat!
I am the new Batman.
Bat Nightwing.
Batwing!
Wait. Yeah, we did that one already.
Bonk!
Oh, home run! Oh,
nice.
Ribcage punch.
Love it.
Alright. Oh,
like
you just like fucking punch that guy in the inner thigh. Thigh punches aren't nice. It's like leg kicks. Leg kicks are actually nasty. They kick someone like enough times. They're gonna have a bad day. Oh. Ooh.
Did he fucking just do a face buster?
I think he might have.
Come over here, guys.
There is the,
the environment.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go.
Not environment takedown! There is the box next to the van. The, electric box. Fuse box. Oh! Tag team!
Nice! Whoa.
Spine kick! What a bloody mess.
I know, right? It's okay though, it's all non-lethal.
Yeah, sure.
This is gonna hurt for all.
I forgot how well we work together.
No.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
No.
Any ideas, Bruce? It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
Like this?
Mwah.
Looking over your shoulder.
I haven't seen Robin around tonight. You know, I still think of him as the new guy.
Hey. It
couldn't have been easy for him.
Hey.
Know, coming in after what happened.
Hey.
Kid's got a lot of heart.
Hurt.
You know, when all this is over, I should swing by the manor, say hi to Alfred. He made living with you bearable. Just.
Womp womp.
Promise me, when we finally catch up with Penguin, I get some one-on-one time. He needs reminding Bloodhaven's off limits.
Stay out of Riverdale. I mean, Bloodhaven.
Wait, Riverdale? Oh, yeah. What was that from?
Simpsons.
It was Simpsons, yeah.
Yeah, even fucking Archie car driving out and shoving home around. Dude, yeah. Stay out of Riverdale.
Fucking Archie comics. So weird.
So bad.
So bad. Well,
beep.
Bada boom.
Oh, those upgrade points.
Yeah, double upgrade points.
That's,
now you have 7 W's.
The last few episodes, I'm getting a lot of these. It's
yeah.
Cool.
Oh, and if you find all the firefighters soon, you'll have a bunch more.
Oh,
super
yeah.
Eject.
Yeah. Yeah.
By my count, Penguin must have at least 3 more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. Huh. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
What are you gonna do with all the cash?
Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge. I haven't seen Robin around tonight.
Oh, yeah, I already said that, alright.
You know, I still think of him as the new guy.
We're done here.
Well, see, like, no. Batman, that's rude. You can't just drop down a grate in the middle of a conversation.
I am the knight.
Here I am!
Oh, I have to go out this way.
Yes.
So right window, bro.
Boing! Dirt.
Sorry.
Alright, guys. It's party time! There won't be a...
It's party time!
That's, oh, hey, another APC.
Here we go!
Already? Wow. I feel like I haven't done any of these.
I know. It's on a roll, I guess.
Maybe just because there's so many checkpoints that I expect there to be that many of these.
Yeah. APC Chief Driver, we're coming for you, Chicken McNugget. Is that a suitable replacement?
Sure, why not?
You know, yeah, of course you know. And if you don't know, well...
You're better off for it.
Yeah, probably.
Poor Booker.
Poor Booker T. Oh!
Oh, what the fuck happened there?
Shit, it was a hologram wall! Sometimes I just count on the walls being just strong enough to let me fucking crash into them. Bong!
Whee! Man, these guys have a lot of health. I can't think just fuck up.
Oh. That was weird.
Oh!
Nice,
nice.
I think the only thing that would be better than, like, electricity would be, like, grabby hands.
Just picks them up and tosses them out of the way.
Yeah. Or just, like, you just have, like, an unlimited amount of grabby hands, so, like, by the end of the game, you just have, like, this giant mitt-full of dudes, like, oh, let me go! Oh.
Man, his escort's done.
Ooh, yeah. He won't catch me!
Oh, God!
Drive right into that wall, then. Alright.
I meant to do that.
Sure you did.
That was my super secret bat move.
It worked. Dib-a-dib. Double-D-double-tie.
Ow.
Stop it. Well, you heard him, man. You should turn around.
Oh, God!
Oh, poor Osamu Tower! And that casino again. That's probably the second time that you crashed into that stupid
thing. So we just repaired it. God damn it.
Well, we're gonna have to decrease the odds on the fucking slot machines again.
From 0.000001%. God damn it. Back in my damn sights, asshole. Why didn't you just let me catch him?
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Get out of here!
The militia just lost another lieutenant from their...
Fuck you! I estimate less than half their number remain. Didn't you say that last time?
No, they just said that when we found him. Alright.
Alright, well.
Well then.
What next? I guess we'll decide next time!